Welcome, brave survivors. You've stepped into the hellish world of Zombie Army 4 Dead War. The undead horde hungers for your flesh. In a twisted alternate history, World War II rages on. Hitler's occult experiments have unleashed an army of Nazi zombies. Your mission? Survive. Unravel the mysteries and save humanity. Remember, comrades, stay vigilant, conserve ammo, and don't trust that shambling corpse. It might just bite your face off. Good luck, and may your headshots be true.
Hey, boys and girls, Maxi Price here back with another video. I was carrying on where I left off. Back on online again.
It's the same suicide rituals ever doing in Venice.
My God, you're right. This is no coincidence. The cult and the gates. I must investigate further.
I'm really enjoying this online stuff, man. I mean, I'm going to do the DLC on my own, hard nightmare, potentially. And if obviously I struggle, then I'll have someone enjoy me. But I think, realistically, I would rather just, like, have a laugh with everyone. Do you know what I mean? Like, play with people and just help people out and that. Like, obviously, he's enjoying himself playing with me. Otherwise, he wouldn't invite me. But, yeah. So, I'll let you know what goes on and how it goes on. But, obviously, when I do the DLC, I'll be on my own first. Oh, it's the necromancer bit. Oh, I've fucking done this. There's a lot of snipers. Like a lot. Secondary ammo there. Here they are. Nah, I've done this. You're not a problem to me. Yeah, I thought so. Oh, did I do this on camera? I'm pretty sure I did. Excuse me.
There! You see that?
I like giving people like the benefit of the doubt and sort of just like, especially if they show respect in the game.
A Nazi cult. Hitler is the insane prophet. Of course.
Strange. These are pictures of Hitler in his last moments. But why would they want to remain in his head? Wouldn't they rather sell the victories?
I might heal him when I make it. Right. Fucking wankers. Ow. Oh, I need to kill them. Oh no, I'm gonna fight this and he got back. What's this?
Suicider!
Oh, fuck.
At the base of the dome, then get out of there before the timers go off.
Never fear. We will accomplish our mission, lieber Bruno.
The hour of reckoning is almost upon us. My undead armies will outnumber you 10-1. And we will finally bring about the glorious end to the age of humanity.
I must have done this level like fucking 10 times. Now, you see, now I know how difficult this is. So, who's moving and who's not? I can move, I don't mind. Gunner's alive now. Well done.
Good. Now plant it on. We want to bring the entire building down.
Is there get the fuck out of my face. You said suicide, a German got absolutely flying. I know he's alive, but shut up, pussy. Give me your fucking heart. Okay, up you get. Oh, I just dropped my gun, well done. Coming in. We'll see. Now, I'll drop that. Come over here. I'll blow that up. I know it's ain't killing them, but it's stopping them from when I'm. Oh, you bastard. Then you're gonna spawn one right in my face, and I'm gonna take you down. Fuck you. Give me a heart. Saw it coming from a mile away. I just said it. Pop. I tell you what, they do a lot of damage, them little fuckers. Alright, Necromancer is gonna spawn. One and one commander. Oh, I thought a hammer. I didn't have a hammer. I don't have a hammer even. Oh, shit. Now, see, he is a problem. Now, if I can try and get a takedown like that, fuck you. There's a flamer. Woo! Just blow everything up at the stop. Don't stop blowing everything up. Fuck you. I'm joking. Listen, listen. There was no actual beef there. I'm joking. Actually, to be fair, I've got a mech here. Fuck you. The fucking Gatling gun up here, isn't they're very poorly on that one. Oh, he skipped it. Good lad. Alright, boys, girls, to catch you on the next one. Just have a quick look at my XP. What level am I now? Off 3374, Brain Buster. Ooh.